So this is the procedure of vomiting after the gullet section by leech. So here we are just applying the haridra to its mouth part, and just after application you can see. But before that we have to hold this base of the jalouka like this. You can see the base I am holding like this, and after that you can see just I am touching the mouth part. I'm just dipping it inside the haridra, that is the turmeric powder, and just after that I'm slowly squeezing this. Slow squeezing. So just applying, after just applying, it will start leaving the bed, sacral bed. So this is a complete bed which has been sacred out. So I'm keeping it that way. So this is another jalouka which has sacred the bed. So you can see the size of the jalouka after sucking it. So this much of a big it is. And here again I'm holding the base of the jalouka with help of a gauze piece. So just I am holding this. So why I am holding this? Because what happens is, after this one there is a maximum amount of this sliminess is there. It will slip off. So just hold the jalouka like this, and just the mouth part of jalouka has to be dipped inside the haridra again. So here I am dipping the mouth part. So this one. So just here it is dipping. And just slowly I am squeezing this one. Very big jalouka. Just cool down, sir. So now you can see it is leaving the bed. So complete is, you can see this. So I'm just again dipping this one. And again you can see. So slowly I'm squeezing like this. Slowly. I should not be too pressurized to squeeze the jalouka like this. Again we have to apply some part of jalouka. This haridra has to apply to the mouth part. Again dipping inside the mouth part. And then again, and just slowly squeezing this one. So you can see jalouka is leaving the bed. So this much is enough. So after this what we'll do is, we'll keep this jalouka in a new bottle with the fresh water. So I'll just keep this jalouka in a fresh water in a bottle with normal fresh water. Here you can see. So just I mostrated the sucking of the mugitri. So again I'm pressing here, it is inside this one. So here inside this there is a this haridra is there. So just dipping the inside of the haridra water, and then you can see how it is moving. So slowly it has to be squeezed off. So this much is there. No, I'm just keeping this one. So we have to just wash this in a again in a clean water, and then we'll replace the water just after this one.